from the deep center, Lonnie Smith. He's going to hit for third. Nobody out. They're sending him home. A late throw by Knobloch, and out! Harper held the ball. Pendleton ends up at third. What excitement on that one, and I'm surprised they sent him with nobody out.
That was a terrible base running play by Lonnie Smith. You don't tag up on a ball hit deep over the outfielder's head. You go a third of the way. We talked about it in last night's game. Lonnie Smith tags up, and now the ball goes over the head of Kirby Puckett, and he's got 180 feet to run, and he's out on a brilliant play by Brian Harper. Watch the short hop, and now holding on to it. How in the world did Harper ever hold on to this ball? My goodness. Smith, like a middle linebacker, plowing into Harper.
Boy, that's hard ball.
And bad base running by Lonnie Smith. If you can, now, we'll take our time on this. On a play like that, if you go halfway, nobody out, then it's you're off too far to get back to second, to tag up and go to third. You go a third of the way. If Puckett makes the catch, then you go to third. Wow. Wow. We saw Dan Gladden get nailed, Greg Olson, the catcher in game one. And now Lonnie Smith plowing into Brian Harper. And you won't see two trains beat as hard as those two. Wow.